after ARP chief Arvind Kejriwal was slapped in Sultanpuri area of Northwest Delhi while campaigning for his party's candidate from the constituency Rakhi Birla, he took to microblogging website Twitter to talk about the incident. In his tweets, he said beating him will not solve the problems of the nation. In his first tweet, Kejriwal hinted at opposition parties' involvement in the incident. He said, "I am just thinking, why am I being repeatedly attacked? Who are the masterminds? What do they want? What do they achieve?" Even earlier, the former Delhi's chief minister had said that the BJP and Congress were attacking him jointly so that he gets intimidated and stops fighting against their alleged corruption. In his next two tweets, Kejriwal said he does not fear being beaten up, but only if that offers a solution. He said, "Is violence an answer to country's problems? Let them tell me a place and time. I will come there. Let them beat me as much as they want. But will that solve the problems?" This report was brought to you by NNIS.